Well, it's almost time for tribute again. We're getting ready to rip into this format here, where you get one team for $17.75, and we have Filler B that is sold out. So you can see we're getting really close. We're going to find out the winners for Filler B right now and see who gets into the break. We did Filler A not too long ago. That's results from Filler A. So congratulations, you guys who are looking forward to the break and got some spots either in the regular break or won some spots in the filler. We're going to find out who wins spots in Filler B right now. You want to be in the top five after seven times through to get your spot for around a third of what you would normally pay. Ho, seven times through. Bing, 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 bing. Oh, my. Lucky number seven. Wow, Brett. My gosh, you had three up there, and you went from three to none. Then Brian moved in. Brian did really good getting three of his own. And congratulations, Tim and Frank. So you just never know what's going to happen in these fillers. My gosh, it's so unpredictable. Oh, gosh. So, well, now we have all of our filler winners. Now there's only seven spots left in the box. And we are just counting down. Six left. We'll be breaking open tribute baseball really soon. Yeah, Brian came away pretty good in that thing. My goodness. Oh, great. Oh, great. Good luck in trivia baseball. Let's do this thing. Hope you hit big in the box break. Good luck, everybody. We'll have more tribute back available in just a minute. We're gonna run 205. I'll list another one immediately after the break. We also have the division format and lots of other stuff coming up. But let's get to the rip.